love Violet. Words by Charlotte Sullivan Wilde. Pictures by Charlene Chua. As far as Violet was concerned, only one person in her class had a leaping laugh. Only one made Violet's heart skip. Mira. Every day, Violet dreamed of galloping off together on adventures. But whenever Mira came near, Violet went shy. Sometimes you have to dare to share your heart for a happy ending. Love, Violet, a Valentine for you. Learn more at charlottesswild.com.